Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews, coming back with you with another product review. This is the Norpro World Cup Measuring Cup. I've had it for quite a little over a year. I can't remember if I got it at Walmart or Dollar Tree. Dollar Store. But I had a smaller one, fell off the counter and broke. I had to buy another one, and I got a pretty good deal on this World Cup. So I bought the big one. I definitely don't remember how much I paid for it. It's a pretty nice little measuring cup. I use it a lot cooking here in the apartment. One thing I have problems with is the printing on it. Tells you how much cups and such right that you put in there is starting to wear off. So I kind of have my half guess on some of it. But holding up pretty good. I get a lot of use out of it. Cooking and everything, baking here at the apartment. I think it's microwave safe. Let me check. It does say it was microwave safe or not. Four cup or 1 liter measuring cup. That's pretty nice. Other than printing the measurements on it, it's a pretty nice little cup. Pick up at to Walmart, Dollar Tree, Dollar Store. Yeah, Dollar Tree on the mind for some reason. It probably cost me probably about $4 or $5. Probably didn't cost much. But it's got a nice little handle. Unless you do some major bacon needing for a large family. 4 cups is usually more than enough. Most recipes that you're gonna be cooking at home. This is the Norpro 4 cup measuring cup. Like I said, I can't remember I bought it at the Dollar Store or Walmart. Not sure how much I paid for it. It's been well over a year since I got it. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos. And subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.